Well, looks like Freddy's renter is having a bad day.